looks like the panorama's working good. Slowly turning. Kind of a windy day, but it's holding position. I don't even have the controller. Controller's down right there. Working pretty awesome though. Love it. Just updated the firmware to the new firmware for it. So it looks like everything's working.